So I knew she was going to be braced up, so I just went off to the side. Come up, stop, back. She says, I know just what you're going to do. Stop, back. Don't go that way.
Isn't that just the last step of traffic?
So I should be able to walk her along. Stop.
Hi, Lacey. You're going to get in trouble, sweetie.
You're a good girl.
Mommy's going to yell at you. Lacey, go in the house.
I'm not going to do it.
Charlotte, it's the wrong one.
Oh, what one do you want?
Oh. The manure wheelbarrow.
Oh.
That's a sawdust one.
Sorry. I thought this went really well. You're not telling me about your
down, close your fingers, I wish my horses did it that good.
Your horse just got a compliment.
She remembered, boy did she remember.
She's pretty smart.
We did this, how long ago was I at your house?
It was a while ago. At least a month that you first did it.
No, no, the last time I was there.
Oh. It was a couple weeks ago.
Yeah. And it's probably been maybe 4 visits here and there. And all I did, I wasn't there 15 or 20 minutes, but the only thing we worked on is I asked for the backup. She said, I want to put a feel on it. She feels the knots. Soft as can be, right? Then the next thing I wanted to do is get control of her front end. And you guys, if you do this, you're going to be really glad to have it, because this is what stops the horse from coming in and clouding you and squeeze game and the sand and all that. So I ask her to back up, and when that step's there, I can say step over. So see how it sends her shoulder away from me? So she's not going to crowd me. So if I were on a screen game, I ask her to go to her pad, I'm closing my fingers, and I want to look at her butt and disengage her butt. Now you can't get any better than that. I mean, she was so bracy the first time I did that. So let's do this again. Back up. Now when this foot hits the ground, step over. Now she's still going to be a little close to me, so I'm going to stop and ask her to do it again. Excuse me. Now over. So now I can send her shoulder away from me. I'll let it slide. And this was a position, you want to close the gate, that she wouldn't want, you wouldn't want to be in a couple weeks ago, because she would kick you. Go forward. Go forward. Good girl. Right? So I'm going to ask her to walk. Push her out. And ask her to go again. Back it up. Step it over. Now I'm asking her to walk. I'm going to ask for a TROT right now. I'm asking for a walk. Down the rope, ask for the disengage, closing my fingers, looking at the butt, keep the motion. Unfortunately, we lost it, but that's okay. Do it the other way. She's still way far where she gotta go. She could fall into that kick you any mode any minute.
Come here.
She doesn't trust her, does she?
What?
Doesn't trust anybody.
She doesn't trust you.
Yeah. But we were so good here.
Well, she's just saying that was the other night.
Yeah. And so, know that.
Yeah.
It's not always good. So now I'm going to say, go that way, please. There. She's far enough away from me, so I'm not worrying about stepping the shoulder over, but you should get that good. I'm going to ask. Here, it's important that I stay behind the drive line. Good. The transitions are what you're looking for. I don't even want a full lap. Last. Good. Stay out there. See, she tried to come in. I just push her out.
Good girl.
Pass. Good.
Ho, ho, ho.
She would like to fall. Yeah, it's way too good.
And slow.
Good.
Slow. So I'm going to stop her and ask her to go again because she did slow. See how quick she could fall apart with just a little bit of back up. And nope, that way. Step over. Good girl. Go ahead. Step over.
Good girl.
thought about kicking twice now. And that was him showing up. Now she's
boyfriend's here.
So now I'm going to ask you to go again. This way I want it soft. That was way too big. I didn't want that big. Slow. Go. That's still too big. Slow. So what I'm going to do when she gets too big on the trot, see I'm asking her to slow. Now I'm going to ask again. Good. That was the best one. Yes. Back up. She's about where she was 3 works ago. Attitude. I have to give you an attitude adjustment. Let's try it again. Back up. I was talking to you. Back up. This way. Step. I was talking to you. Back up. Stay. Good girl. Walk. Nice. I said walk. T-R-O-T. Softly. Softly.
That was a nice transition. She must look real pretty on the back.
So here I'm going to say disengage, but keep going. But keep going. But keep going. So what I'm going to do is slow her down. I didn't ask. Let's keep going. Walk on. Walk on. I didn't ask. Keep going. Yeah, good girl. There, she's the first time she got it. Stop pulling on me. Stop pulling on me. So, we do enough of this online where I say, bring your butt over there.
Never raise up. Just
click. I'm going to ask for a TROT. Good girl. See the bus? That was pretty good. Go the other way, and then we're gonna try turning you loose. Do we have a sticking string? Back it up. Back it up. Step that way. Good girl. She's doing that. She's following that feeling. Right? Now there she might have broke into the trot because it's downhill there a little bit. So I'm just going to let that go. See how she's downhill right now? So I'm going to ask her to trot on the uphill. So no, I'm getting it. And now I'm asking for the walk. Get it? So I'm going to partial disengage, but keep going. I'm going to need the stick, I think, because I'm not getting nearer, and I don't want my rope's not quite long enough. I don't know how long her feet can stretch, but I don't need to be here. I've been kicked by one of you big guys once. That was Karen Burrell's. So your movements can't be very abrupt. You know, you can't be like looking, you know, all this stuff, because you're just going to get it right back. So that's going to stay soft. So let's try, see if you'll kick my head off here. Turning her loose. She might want to turn around and I will stop her. Boy, that's a nice TROT. About that. crotch. That's her answer, because that's what she was taught. So you're just letting her have that little fit instead of getting out of it. So that's never going to go away, but it will disappear for the most part. this is, she has to, she's going to look for the rest of the day. Right now, she, what's given her control recently is taking these events. So we got to stop them. So she thought she could just stay on board. Think of that, she said.
I know, I have bug spray on me. A little cutie pie. Sweetie pie. You're a little cutie pie. Yes, you are. There's a little cutie pie. Did your buddy die? Oh, sweetie pie. You look done. Is he still with you? I bet he is, huh?
Yeah. hug the way. Go that way. You heard your exhale. That's just the second time I go the other way. That's a great place to stop. That is really good. So she's not ready yet. But let me put the line back on and see if she's going to trap a line or two. And I'm sure that it will. Yeah, I see that. So that's good though, because if her habit, if you head for the gate every time and her habit is to follow you every time, next thing, when she stops kicking at me, the next thing I would add would be leg yields. And that shouldn't be too easy. Once you get the front end stepping over, so when I want a leg yield, it's just the position that puts me in. You'll have to back them up anymore. See, I don't pull on our weight.
This is fabulous.
That's a pretty position.
Looks like you're exhausted.
Two things are happening when you do that. See, if she wasn't so kicky and stuff right now, I could do some great leg heel sideways. Because all of these are
who's lunging who, man?
Come on, you can go up there.
She knows I'm not going to do it.
So when she knows I'm not going to do it, she's going to go. And if you do a lot of that, if you just stop, you're so less apt.
I do a lot of that with Shai, but when my energy is down, he invades my shoulder. As soon as I relax, he's right there.
That's because you don't do it.
When I do it, when you do it, it doesn't mean anything. You'll do it.
All I can say is that if you do it consistently and it's big enough, it's not going to be shit. It's just like eating grass or any of that stuff. Once you get it, you get it. Once they decide that's their idea, there's no way in hell I am ever getting the other person. You know, you're relatively safe. And then, so between this and this, follow that fear, and move that shoulder. So if she begins to know what moving that shoulder means, don't even think like that. So she somewhere learned that crap. You see that?
Yeah. That was real obvious.
So that's why you don't want to be close to her. You want to just be very aware, because if you're not reading her at the moment, she does it in a heartbeat. So don't be take offense at that, and I hope she is not the same. Yes, because her answer is to kick. So we got to get rid of that. But my point is that, you see, I can make this, see, now if I'm in the proper position for the drive line, I could make this now, because I can push that shoulder.
What you doing now?
Because I can push that shoulder over. So that's going to help my leg heels a lot. So it's looking sort of down the line.
You're helping if you learn the voice.
She read that. She says, I know you're not going to back me up now. So I really recommend that you do a lot of moving the shoulders. Doing that backup thing because it helps. Not only that, it will let all these other people slide. So you
to get whacked any time.
If you push her, she's really not. She has it down pretty solid. But she is listening. Pretty much. And a couple more sessions like this was just, two times. So I would think a half a dozen of these would keep this off your butt.
Bites you too, you know.
If I get her soft,
See, that was pretty big too for her to just cut you. She was just sneaking a check on you, you know, because she never wants you to cut you.
That's amazing. Yes, you are. You're so cute.
That's only because of the baby. So when you're teaching something and you see that, just don't blame the course because they're just not the same thing as we're getting them up. Good. Stop. She doesn't really even lead on this side. So I want her right here. Come on. Stop. Stop when I stop. Back up when I back up. Come up. Side me without stepping. So stop, back up, step over on this side of me without stepping. Already.
like it when I want to go somewhere.
Where's the little kitty cat?